What's in the salon 5 jam or half a coconut here? Welcome back to something a little bit different with really loud, irritating music in the background. It's just a continuous boop, boop, boop. But anyway, guys, we are playing something a little bit different. We're playing Upper Tale, and this is the fan-made sequel to one of my favorite games, Undertale. But it's fan-made, and it's basically considered a sequel. I'm probably going to be really bad at this, but we will just jump right into it. How do I begin? Begin game. There we go. Ooh. Friend drop. Okay. No! Get away, Flowey! Flowey? Oh, I don't know how to. How do I? Tootsie? Okay, I'm gonna do it.
I don't need to do that intro for you again, do I?
Okay, just a little disclaimer. If you haven't watched Undertale, go watch it. It's an amazing, amazing thing. You should go watch it before you watch this.
I don't need to do that intro for you again, do I? What are you doing back here? Didn't your happy ending satisfy you enough? You got exactly what you wanted, so you don't need to come back. But if you really want to see your friends again, go ahead. But you don't think I'm going to be any nicer. But don't think I'm going to be any nicer.
Dang it, Flowey.
Just because you were kind to me in my true form doesn't mean I'll like to kill you now. You're still an idiot.
Flowey sounds like a smoker.
But anyway, you can go now. Have fun.
Bye, Flowey. The dark screen. Oh, this is nice. I can't move. How do I move? Oh, arrow keys. Oh, this is nice. Is it Z to interact? You look inside the closet. I forgot how to, let's see. It's full of striped shirts. Oh, it's all my shirts. Can I go to bed? I want to go to bed. Oh, I can't go to bed. You look outside and everything is, what? Just kidding, everything looks, okay. I was like, there's already a twist in this game. Nope. It's just a lamp. It's not conveniently shaped. Oh, let's go outside. Oh. Oh. Can I go in? It's locked. Dang it. Can I go in here? It's locked. Dang it. It's okay. Oh. This is nice. Something just pulled up. I just got clicked out of that. I'm sorry. That's why, it's Oreo. Aw. What you doing, Tori? Good morning, my child. I hope you slept well. I am making a butterscotch and cinnamon pie. Yes!
For you and all your friends today. It will take a while, so in the meantime, perhaps you'd like to go outside and play. Have fun!
Aw, thank you, Toriel. Oh, you're so nice. Okay, I don't know if there's the roots in this game, but I'm gonna do the pacifist, if it's possible, then the genocide. Unless I need to do the neutral first. Oh my god, this is cool. That's yellow flowers, and in the actual game, yellow flowers were bad. Naps the Blue, what's going on? Wait, Naps the Blue. What's up, Naps the Blue? Oh, hi, Frisk. Do you think you might want to come over sometime? Okay, how about tomorrow? Okay, bye. Let's go in your house. The door is locked. You just locked yourself out your house. You're so in love. You heard some spooky music coming from inside. Oh, it's that's the Blues. It's like his music stuff again. Come on. Let's go in here. The door is locked. Of course it is. You hear endless barking coming from inside. Is that one of like the lesser dog? The annoying dog, that's what it is. Door's locked. You hear someone shout. You hear someone shout, drop the money into that, he's on the other side. That's funny. Oh, Ashfield, what's up? No, not Asriel. Asgore. Can I talk to him? Hey, what's up, Asgore?
Why, hello there, Frisk. I hope you are having a pleasant day.
You look like you just got back from, like, Hawaii. What's up with that?
I'm just tending to these wonderful flowers. Aren't they beautiful? I better get back to them. I suppose I shall see you later.
It's like my intro. It's like my outro. Let's go to all the houses. The door is locked. Of course it is. You can hear someone slowly type away on their laptop. They're pouring their heart and soul into whatever they're doing. They're pushing themselves away from it. That's the life. Oh. 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 Huh? Get back to what you were doing. That was... Okay, this game's already getting dark. Door's locked. You hear someone shout, "Yeah!" on the other side. It's Undyne! Undyne! Alphys! What's up, Alphys?
Hey, Frisk. Good morning. I'm just standing here enjoying the sunlight. It feels great. Catch you later.
What does that mean? Can I go in your house? Door is locked. There is no sound coming from the other side. Oh, yeah, because they're outside. Makes sense. Let's see. This purple house will go. The door is locked. I love the music. The music is just as good. You hear music and someone's like, oh, yes! On the. That's me whenever I listen to, like, any song from the soundtracks. This is a fun game already. Down with the pie? Hello? Hey, you down with the pie? Yeah? Good morning, my child. I hope you slept well. This is the same stuff. No! I clicked one too many times. Okay. Maybe I missed something? Or I'm already confused. Oh, this way. Yeah, no, this way. Some more yellow flowers. That's a little bit worrying.
No way! There's a... Oh, come on. It's
Grubbies! You're not hungry right now, though. No! Sans is probably... Can I go this way? No. Sans is probably in there, and I haven't seen Sans yet. Aww. I want to meet Sans. Sans is so cool. The library. This is the library, or library. It's called library. What is that? You look up and notice there's still snow on the building. I guess they were too lazy to take it off. So, like, it's like, yeah, they, like, picked up the building and, like, moved it onto the upper world, overworld, whatever you want to call it. It's like they, like, directly pick up. Oh, my God. That scared me so bad at first. It's a thing of pirates. Oh, at the end of the passage. Oh, monster cave. What's up?
Yo, what's up? There's no school today, so I'm just hanging around.
Oh, God. Excuse me.
See you later.
It sounded like flowy. Hey, it's locked. I'm the only child to ever hunt. That's what I'm gonna do. It's not like a demented papyrus right there. Alright. Is there anything back here? Ooh, can I go up here? Nope. Key. Nope, I can't go there. Huh. I don't know where to go. Let's go back to here. Maybe I missed something. Do I have to talk to everybody or something? Or is this like the whole game? This is probably like the whole game. Fields. I didn't check in this house, did I? This is the home. This is the home of Sands of Papyrus. Let me go in. It seems there's still snow on. Let me go in. I guess they were too lazy. Sands was. Oh well. No, I wanted to go in. Fields. Oh, ooh. Caution! Recently, monsters have been wandering into the Tolga. No. If you come across one, please act and then use mercy. That's what I was going to say. Fine. The random sparkling objects fills you with determination. Your file's been saved. Awesome. There's no way. This is probably going to be filled with Pokemon. Yep. All right, here we go. Our first fight. Oh, it is frightened and may attack you. Okay. My spirit. How do I get out of this? Shift? No, I can't. I can't get out of the menu. How do I get out the menu? I don't even know how to see. Console. You tell Willis that Winston that everything is all right. It seems less nervous. Mercy. Spare. Ooh, I spared it. Can I go this way? Nope. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, up here? Oh, no. Frog it. Froggit was startled by the encounter and attacked. Froggit, talk. Let's talk. It's up to Froggit. It doesn't understand a word, but was delighted anyway. Okay. This isn't bad. Okay. Yeah, it's fair. Woo, all right, let's go. Wait, can I just like skip the grass? I know, I like it. Whiz, Whimsen, and then Spirit? Then we just, Sans!
Huh? Oh, hey!
How should I do this accent? I'm gonna do it low, then I'm gonna see if I should change it.
How's it going? I've just been standing here, looking at these beautiful trees. I wouldn't have expected them to be so interesting. Oh, Sans's already back! But I just can't stop staring at them. I'm stoked by it. I think these trees really spruce up the place. Anyway, want to go to Grillby's? Yes, it should be open. Come on, let's go, my tree. Woo, we're gonna go to Grillby's already. Oh my god, it's just like an action. Hey, I wanted to chat about something. So when I was standing around back there, I wasn't really there for the trees.
Okay.
Don't get me wrong. The trees are great.
Oh, let's do it.
The trees are great, I guess. But what I was really doing was thinking. Now, I know the style of the blue, but,
what?
I was thinking about sound lines and,
that's a thing.
Huh. You've noticed they've been jumping left and right. Stopping and starting. So, you wouldn't happen to know anything about this, would you?
I don't know. Let's say yes.
You do? Yeah, it's pretty confusing what's happening. But hopefully now that everything is going great, whatever or whoever is causing it, did I just accidentally go on the genocide?
Oh no, I think I messed up.
At least, I hope they do. Whoa! Now that got out of the way. Do you want anything? No? You sure? Alright then, you can go now. I'm just ordering some ketchup. Hey, Groovy, one bottle of ketchup, please put it on my sand.
Oh, I think I did something bad. Oh, I love this game so much. Okay. But anyway, guys, if this is all the time we have for this episode, I know I want to play. I wish I could record more, but I can't. I'm out of time. But anyway, guys, if you enjoyed this video, please be sure to smash that like button in the face until it cries to let me know you want to see more of this amazing game. Then hug it, because it's very, very delicate and very, very dear to me. And if you really enjoyed this video and want to see more, please be sure to smash that subscribe button in the face until it just no mercy, like I'm supposed to do, in this darn game.
Then, you know, click that little mercy button.
Close the subscribe button.
You know, it deserves it too. But anyway, guys, if you did. But anyway, guys, until next time, I will see ya, all of you like 12 or whatever that are watching, I will see all of you later.